Rosy, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm good. Okay, so today we will have a speaking test, family and friends for units 1, 2, and 3. Ready?
Okay.
Yep. Let's start. So what's your Vietnamese name, Rosy?
Rosy.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
11. And how many people are there in your family?
We have people in the family.
Okay, and what school do you go to?
I go to Irish school.
Irish school. What grade are you in?
I'm in grade 6.
6. And what subject do you like?
I like math.
Why?
Because I like it.
I like it.
What's your favorite day?
My favorite day is Monday.
Monday, why?
Because I can go to school.
You like school? Really? You look like you don't like school, but... Okay. So now I will try to explain some words to you and you will guess. Okay, boss. This is something that we wear when we go to school.
Uniform.
Okay. And this is a person that eats at the restaurant.
Waiter.
Customer, okay, that's nice. So another one, this is something that I drink when I'm sleepy.
Cup of coffee,
okay. And now you try to explain a word to me.
We can blow to play.
We can blow to play. It's recorder?
Yes.
Yay. Okay, another one. Scream? Yay, okay, nice. Okay, so let's come with some jobs here. Number one, I will explain. Drivers are the people who drive a car or a bus or a taxi. So what about teachers? What do they do?
Teachers teach students
in the school. Okay, what about customers?
Customers eat.
Okay, and what about doctors?
To help people.
Help people, okay, that's nice. Now, let's go on with some more questions. What time do you usually wake up?
I'm wake up at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. What are the things you do every morning? I don't know. What do you do in the morning?
Brush my teeth.
Of course.
Brush my hair.
Mm-hmm.
I wear uniform and I go to school.
Okay. And how do you go to school?
I go to school by car.
By car. Okay. And what's the first thing that you do in school?
I go eat breakfast.
You eat breakfast in school?
Yes.
Okay. And what do you do in the evening?
I do my homework.
Okay. Do you watch TV?
No. Play.
And beat your sister?
No.
Okay, what time do you usually go to bed?
I go to bed at 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock. Okay, that's really nice. Now, another question. You have parents, so what do you think that your parents, your mom and your dad, are doing now?
I think my mom is going to coffee shop.
Okay, going to coffee shop?
Maybe. And my dad is watching TV.
Watching TV. Okay, that's nice. Last question. Perfect. So, your last holiday, where did you go for your last holiday?
Went to
Nha Trang. Okay, what did you do in Nha Trang?
I stayed in the hotel and I ate seafood.
Seafood, okay. How long did you stay in Nha Trang?
Stayed in Nha Trang 5 days.
5 days. And who did you go with?
I went
by plane. So did you go with your friends or your...
No.
No. Your parents. Okay. Wait. That's it.
Bye.
Good job. See you. Bye-bye.